Hey guys, John Trousdale here at the SEMA Show. We're in the Rocket Racing Wheels booth. I'm here with David Coker. We all know our forged wheels, we know our cast wheels, but we're here to talk about a new production method that's creating a category-defining wheel. I'm going to let you tell us how it works.
Well, John, we've got a new production method that is a first ever in the automotive industry. We're the first ever to deliver to the marketplace a dual-direction, flow-form, semi-forged wheel. What it actually means to the consumer is we're able to deliver similar weight and strength characteristics of a fully forged wheel within 2 or 3 pounds of a fully forged wheel, and we do it at a fraction of the cost, less than half the price. And it's a huge savings to the consumer, and they're able to deliver with similar performance.
Now, how does the process work?
The whole wheel starts as a casting. It's applied to a machine, it's heated, we throw flame at it, spin forge it, and the material is actually realigning the grain structure as it stretches the material, and we can literally build an 18 by 7 and an 18 by 12 out of the same casting.
Out of the same casting, okay, so it's just how far you push it, how far you stretch it?
Exactly, and the beauty of this product is every wheel that we deliver to the market has been SAE tested for J2530, radial, cornering, and impact, so the consumer can buy with confidence.
So what can we buy? How many parts have you got available? What's out there?
We have up to 120 part numbers on the shelf, in the box, ready to ship.
So for guys looking for maybe a drift wheel, something with a weird offset, this sounds like it's a way for them to get around a custom wheel.
Exactly. I mean, guys, up until now, that's the only option they've had because we have very specific sizes. We have up to 4 different back spacing per size, 3 different bolt patterns, 2 finishes.
Well, this is a new product. There's not a whole lot of it out there, but you've got a pretty badass 68 Camaro here in the booth.
I do. The fine folks from V8 TV brought it all the way from Illinois, and it is one of the very first to get the Track and Touring Series Rocket Attack. So.
Tell me about what it's sitting on. What are we looking at here?
Looking at 18.9 and 18.8 in the machine face finish of the Rocket Attack.
There are a lot of guys at home who are going to want to get their homework done, do their research, see what's out there. Where can you send them online to get some more info?
John, go to rocketracingwheels.com. We have a dealer locator. We've got 800 dealers online, and we ask the customers to join the Rocket Revolution.
Join the Rocket Revolution. All right. Well, thanks for having us in your booth, and stay tuned. We've got a lot more coming your way from SEMA.